guys, the everyone, welcome back to the world of Madness Server, and we're discovering that Wizzo is a murderer because he's killing a load of rabbits. Just terrible. This time of year, near Christmas, killing rabbits, the monster. So basically, I'm here today to do some Christmas stuff. I'm dressed as my Santa. Look, I'm all Santified. I am Monk Claus, Christmas Santa of the world of Madness, and today is Christmas Eve. So that being the case, I wanted to give people presents. Lovely presents to say thank you for being a server member, thank you for being with the server, and you know, Merry Christmas and all that jazz. So let's put our arm back on because I'm going to die quite a lot. I'm going to keep my hat off. I'm going to put pants on though. So I'm going to leave my hat off because, you know, it's a fact that I want to look centry, and without the hat, I look more centry. See? Without the hat, I look centry. With the hat, it covers the hat. I need to see that. Anyway, the hat. The hat. I just want to say hat one more time. So, I cried just a little every time. Right, so, we're going to give presents. I've got a list of people I need to give presents to, and we've got a lot of presents in my inventory. Now, everyone's going to get the same present. That is just the case. Now, I don't know how to do them at spawn, which would be easier, or actually travel to people's places. Now, not everyone's got a place, though. Right, we'll do Gladrix at his place, because Glade, he has a place as well. I'm trying to think of everyone who has a place in the Nether. I don't think Topsticky has one yet. I know he's just moved away from spawn, but he'll come back, I'm sure, at some point. So we're going to give a present to Topsticky first. So I've got some green here and some red, and I've got my chests, a new chest. There we go. So everyone gets a lovely present off of me, and the lovely monkey. So I'm going to do this, that, and then all of this around here. And how many high do I want? I want a three high. I don't know why I'm putting the sides on, because it doesn't need the middle bits, but I'm doing it anyway because I'm just like that. I don't know why. Just don't ask. Why are you asking? I told you not to ask. Stop asking in the comments. Why are you asking? Stop asking. I don't even know what you're asking anymore. Do you know what you're asking? I don't know what you're asking. I don't know. So, I've had no sleep, a lot of coffee, and this is just what I'm like during those points. If you ever wondered what monkey's like without sleep and coffee, then this is it. I didn't mean to put that there. I need to put that one there. And then a chest there. And then get my block back, thank you. And then we need to decorate this thing. So, I'm gonna go leaf, and leaf. I think I've got enough leaves. And then some red in between to make it look festive. I think I'm gonna run out of clay before I make this entire thing. Now I think about it, but oh well. We can all get some more. And I need to do a golden up in the middle. And then that on the side, that on the side, and then one of those, and one of those. So there you go. Everyone gets that little present section right there. I figured it was nice, you know, a nice little present. You got a name tag to name a horse, you got a horse saddle if you want to get the horse, you got a golden apple to feed the horse, and you got a diamond and an emerald because, well, they're cool. Diamonds and emeralds are cool. That's all you need to know about that. So I'm going to put that there and then do one there. I'm probably going to use gold for some of the presents. Because it'll just save on resources, so like that. And there we go, and there we go, and I think that's one present done. Yeah, look at that present, so beautiful. I should have put a sign as well to say Merry Christmas from Monkey. So Merry Xmas from Monkey. Much loves. So there we go. Merry Christmas from Monkey, all the loves. So, unfortunately, we've lost 3 grey leaves. Not seen him much on the server, to be honest. It was cool having him around, but he's actually, unfortunately, had to leave the server. But he has left a lot of goodies for people to play around with if they want them. There's a full chest of here of all this resource that people can take and use what they want. This stuff, the iron needs to go to, I think it was short stuff. I think short stuff required the iron, so you get to keep all that. But everything else goes to everyone else. So I may take some stuff from there in the future. We don't know right now, but I might. We'll see how it goes. So that's Gamer Bomb is probably next on the list. Although I think he's got a new place as well, and it's nowhere near spawn. It's like all the way over there. Mikashi hasn't gone through her portal yet. So what I'll do, I'll put Mikashi's at her place because, well, it's right there. And I should probably mark these names off as I'm doing them so I don't get confused. And of course, the server will restart just as I'm talking. So, yes, who I have done and who I have not done. So I've done, that was Topsticky. Done Topsticky's already. So now we'll do Mikashi's because she's right here and it's easier to do. And she hasn't, as I said, she hasn't gone through a portal yet, so don't really have somewhere I can put it in the Nether. I'll do this. I'll do it a little bit smarter this time. Small question, monkey. Shoot. There. Alright, and then do that. Actually, let's put ourselves to recording as well. We have a recording trigger on the server, so let's use recording. Set one. There we go, now I'm recording. There. Every 2 hours to prevent lag and flush the scoreboards. Right. So, there. 1, 2, 3. I'm definitely going to need more red clay. I should have probably made more. I should have counted for the amount I'm going to use, but I thought I had enough. I really did. But I didn't think I used them in this bit. Oh, there, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Definitely going to need some more clay. I'm going to have to steal some from somewhere. Or I'll just get some from my own chest. I've got loads, I think. Or I'll go hunting for some. So there's this name tag, the saddle, the apple. I'm missing an apple. Or did I have more diamonds? That's strange. I thought I had 13 of each. Oh, I do. Oh, yeah, because I've just put them in the chest. Seriously, monkey, you need to sleep more. I was like, Alright, just put that on that. There. 1, 2. And then a top. And a top. And then there, and there. And there we go. Another present down. I love being Santa. So, did I put Merry Christmas actually before? Yeah, I just put Merry Christmas, didn't I? Merry Xmas. From Monkey. Go, and that one's for Mikeshi. I should probably put two. I'll do that. Let's do that. Two Mikeshi, so people know who they are, you know, from now. Merry Xmas from Monkey. There we go. I should probably fix Tops of Gears. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and fix Tops of Gears, and then we'll come back. I'll actually reply to some of these messages as well, because I think they're important. And then we'll get on with the rest of the peoples on the server. Oh, there's going to be so many. I've got to be like, how does Santa do it in one night? Seriously, guys, how does Santa travel around the entire world in one night? Magic. Magic, I tell you. I'm not magical. I want to be magical. Okay, so that's everyone in the spawn done, I think. I think everyone in spawn's done. As far as I'm aware, no one else on the server has moved or stayed here. Unless... Actually, let's see what's over here. Because I know that's Sova's place, but she has a place in the Nether now. Or, like, through the Nether, I should say. So, I'll have to go and double-check that. Oh, we have something here. What's this? This is... probably the site of totally non-suspicious shack right next to the bank. Newly ventured by... Graham Tunneling. So Commodore Graham stays here. Right, solutions and coverage. I don't think he has a place in the Nether. So what I'll do, I'll make his little place here for now. And I've got a zombie. Hello, zombie. How you doing? Are you doing good? Yeah. I don't want your carrot or your rotten flesh, but I will take XP. Thank you. Right, so let's put a present for Com here. I'll put it right next to his door. Technically next to the bank door. So 1, 2, 1, 2, and 3, and 4. There we go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. There we go. There. Oh, yeah, that's fine. Alright, so get some more. And what I'll do also, actually, I'll go and get some more clay before we head into the Nether. Yes, that's another jump cut, I'm aware, but we'll do that before I go to the Nether, because I don't want to go to the Nether and get to the other side and find a amount of clay. I have to come all the way back to spawn to get the clay, and I forgot to put the present in the chest. There we go, and there's the... Actually, didn't think of that through either, did I? Here we go. I need to get rid of that bit so they can actually open the chest. Monkey smart! Monkey's so smart. Well, I'm just going to leave the other guys as they are because they can deal with it, but for future ones, I'll make sure to put that bit of space between the top of the chest so people can open the blooming chests. Right, so we got a... What was it again? It was a name tag, a saddle... No, name tag and saddle, golden apple, diamond, and emerald. Actually, I'm going to put them in order of how I'm actually giving them, so it'll be that, get rid of that... I can't do the name. I can't do the saddle. Actually, I could do that. Now I've got like an idea of what it does. Cool. We'll do it like that. And then do that there and do that there. Cool. There we go. Merry Christmas, Com. Welcome to the server. Right, we'll do that and then to Com. Merry Xmas. I can't spell Commodore or Graham, so I'm not going to attempt it. It's from Monkey.
Monkey Man. The Monkey.
There you go. Merry Christmas to Com. Right, Sophus now got a place in the nether, so don't worry about that. I'm going to go ahead and get some clay, which is much needed. Should have probably got that during the last cup, but totally forgot because I'm just me. And we'll get back to it. We'll go to the nether and give all the rest of the presents. The rest of the required presents. Alright guys, talking about it. Okay, so that's everyone in spawn done. And I've got myself some more red clay as well. I may owe Makeshi a few pieces of clay. I give her a diamond for Christmas. Ow! What's going on? Oh my god, no! Crap! What the hell? Holy crap! Are you kidding me?
Jesus biscuits!
And those two are gonna be aggro with me now, and that. Oh my. Alright, okay, guys. So, this is Christmas Nether. If you ever wonder where Santa works, this is where he works. If you haven't seen this video yet, this is from Twinkles. There'll be a link in the description below if you want to go and check out her channel and check out this beautiful build that she did. It's absolutely beautiful. She does really nice garlands. I wish I could do that. I've tried. It seems simple, but not for me. I just can't seem to get it to look the same as awesome as this. She's a really good builder, which you'll see in a bit because you haven't seen her place yet, because I haven't been to anyone's place, but we will in a second. So first on the list is going to be Gladrix. So let's get ourselves to Gladrix, and it's going to be a long run. Wish me luck. Why would the pigment want to kill me? I'm Santa Monkey, or Santa Claus, or Santa Paws. And the minecart is at the end.
I need it at the start!
Oh well. So let's go through to to Gladrix and see what his place is like. And also give him his present. His lovely present. And it looks like I'm inside of a mountain or a hill or in a basement. For sure, that's a basement. Ooh! Long way down. Not going down there though. So let's go and put a present. Should I put it up there? I don't know. Ooh! Waterfall. I'm going to climb the waterfall. I like waterfalls. Climb the waterfall, see if the, I don't even know if you can get in this way. I've never been to this place. No, stuck. Get up, come on, get up. Looks like I can get in through this bit. Yeah, I like waterfalls, they're fun. Alright, so let's just climb the top here. And then, kind of stuck. Although, maybe not. Let's see, can I get through? I'm sure there's like stairs and whatnot, but I like to make things awkward for myself, because awkward things are fun. So I get the top of here, and I should be able to put a present on. Oh, there we go. Alright, cool. I'll put the present right here for him. So let's do. Are these half slabs though? I think they're half slabs. They look like. Yeah, they are. Alright, we'll do it. We'll do it on something that isn't half slabs. Anywhere that isn't half slabs. I think everywhere is half slabbed. Gladrick, why'd you make my life hard? Right, we'll do it here, actually. Yeah, thanks to his bed. There you go. If he wakes up, he's got a present. So there, and there. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and then all the bow bit, so there, and then remembering to put a space between the top this time so that people can actually open the presents is always a good idea, Monkey, and putting the right blocks in the right places is also a good idea, so we'll do that there, and then put the, I'll have to do the things all like that, there, and some red. To make it look Christmassy, red Christmassy. They're the holly, and then they're the cherries. Whatever you get on cherries, cherries? Is that what you get on holly? I don't even know. Probably not. So we'll get there, and I'm not giving them extra emeralds. You get me? I'm not giving 10 diamonds either. That's just insane. Right. So there we go, and then put that there. Should have probably jumped on top first. There we go, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, one there. Break that one, put that there, and then break that one. Cool. There you go.
Christmassy. I feel Christmassy. Right, I'm gonna put a sign down.
So, two. Glade. I always call them Glade. I can't spell Gladric. Actually, I probably. Yeah, I can. I think I can. I think. I'm not sure. I'll try it. Gladric. I think that's right. From. Oh, sorry. Merry Xmas. From. Monkey. There we go. There we go, lovely. It's got a really nice place around here. Got a really nice place. Huh. Waterfall and ooh, an enchantment area and cool stuff. I'm gonna jump down to the water. Whee! Alright, let's get ourselves to another place then. So this time we're off to let's go to Twinkles. Twinkles got a nice place and worth putting something in there. And luckily this time I have a minecart. Yay! To home! To Twinkles! Why don't people make rail systems that work? Ah! It took me forever to get to Twinkles! Alright, here we go. I think Is this it? No? Oh, there's a bottle. Alright, cool. Yay, bottle! Alright, so at Twinkles, let's go through and give her hair present for Christmas. Christmas present! I also need to get some food. She might have some I can steal. Sorry, Twinkles, if you have food and I'm going to steal it because I'm really hungry. Ooh, pretty. She has a really nice place. Like, ridiculously nice. I'm hoping that she hasn't put up a video or waiting to put a video that is something like, you know, that she doesn't want people seeing, but hopefully not. But this place is beautiful. Look at it. That is just so freaking amazing. Oh my God, beautiful. Right, I'm going to go inside and give her a present and we'll do it. Right, I'm running so slow because I need to get some food in me. Right, come on, monkey. Almost there. She's putting you to shame here. You're supposed to be doing videos as well and, you know, getting content done and all that stuff. And there's a big S inside the door, I don't know why. And get some food. I'm sorry, I really need some food. Really sorry, Twinkles, but I'm starving here. Please feed me. Feed me. She hasn't got any food. Damn it. Alright, we're gonna put the present in the front of the door then. Let's do it here. Oh, got some beacon effect going on as well. What have I got? Got jump boost. Whee! Cool. Right, got there, and this door is actually perfectly sized for a present to fit right where I need it to. So there. Also, jump boost. Yeah. Oh, too many jumps. Too many jumps, monkey. There we go. Right, and then the red. So red. I still think I'm singing Drad. Ooh, it's also I need to give him a present. I think he's in the Nether, so he actually hasn't got a place yet. He just lives in the Nether. So I will give him a present in the Nether, which is easier to get to than anywhere else on the server. So do that. And then do present time. So present. Ah, wrong. Wrong monkey. There. Why do I have to make this complicated? Not there. There. And then the red. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It does take 10 for each one of these, which is, I should have enough. It's like there's 13 members on the server, and I've got 8 more to go. So, I've got 8 more to go, and let me put the right ones in. So there, and then that. There you go. And then put the bottom, put the top, and put the sign saying 2 Twinkles. Merry Xmas from, oh, too far down, from Monkey. There we go. Monkey! Right, and I just one more search in these chests to see if I've got anything at all. Any food? A fish? How does she survive? Also, give me the sign. How does she survive without any food at all? She must have food. Oh, I've got wheat. I'm gonna take some wheat. Really sorry, Twinkles. I'll pay you back one day. Honestly, I will pay you back. I just really need food. Let's put that back in there. And I can eat. Oh, look at that food. Foodie. Oh, feels good. Feels so good. Yay. Oh, fantastic. Right. So let's go to, let's do Sparks' next. Because Sparks is quite close as well. So we'll do Sparks. And then we've got some more to go. Yay! Christmas! I love doing presents. I love giving people presents. I love giving people things.
My heart, my love, my time, my patience, my ingenuity, my intelligence.
I must have given that away a long time ago because I've got none left. Alright, guys. To Sparks's!
Right, where's Sparks's place? You might recognize this from the last video. If you haven't seen the last video where we pranked Sparks, then please go and check it out. He got granked. It's a gift and a prank in one. Then he tore the blooming thing down. We were giving him a gift. Oh, we love him really still. Okay, so, and also, it kind of blew up his inside of his house. Didn't even realize it.
Accidentally. I don't think it was me, though. I think it was just, there was a creeper. But I didn't put the creeper there, if that makes sense. I also gave him 2 diamonds as well. Which aren't in there, but I gave him 2 diamonds called Frank. So I've given him diamonds already. I'm still giving him more stuff because I love the little purple guy so much. Right, so we've got to do the green. Actually, I'm running out of green. Oh crap, I didn't think of getting more. Right, I'm going to use the yellow for Sparks' place. Because yellow I have plenty of. So there. Why can't it be daytime? Why can't it be daytime? Kill. Not me. Don't kill me. Not me. Alright, there we go. Alright, so there we go. I've got some booster going on as well. This is speed boost. Everyone's got beacons as well. I should really get my backside into gear and get some wither kills going on. It's kind of falling behind, aren't I? Alright, so do that, and then there, and there, and there, and hello Mr. Zombie, I hear you down there, and there, and then I can kill this little dude. Where's he at? Hello. Oh, zombie head, nice. Alright, got myself a zombie head, yay! Because if you don't know, this server does have zombie heads as well. It's all vanilla base. I've got a spider coming my way. I've got zombie heads, creeper heads, and skeleton heads, which you can then use to make into spawners and all that cool stuff. All done with command blocks. Command blocks of loveliness. So we've got to do the garland, which is this thing here. I'm going to get hit by a skeleton in a second. I'm fairly certain of that much. At least I hear him. Yeah, I'm not going to get hit. Oh well. And then we've got to do the... What is it? It was that... Then a saddle, here he comes, gonna hit me, and then an apple, then an emerald, then a diamond, and then a sign saying, "To Sparks, Merry Christmas from monkey." There we go. I can't even spell my own name, that's how good I am at this game. Right, that skeleton is, oh it's gone. Right, oh there he is. Protect Sparks, protect him. And now we can go to, who should we do next? We'll do Dread, he's in the nether. So let's go and do Dread. He's quite close to us right now. Okay, so Dread's place is right here. As I say, he's actually moved away from spawn, as far as I'm aware. I've never been through this tunnel, but I'm fairly certain he doesn't have a place. I think he just goes to like a deadish end. Or maybe he does have a place, I've not seen him put any videos up, so I don't want to ruin it for anyone. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to put in the nether, nevertheless. I'm going to put in the nether regardless of if he has a place or not. Because I don't want to ruin it, because I've not seen him put any videos up with a place in it. And if he wants to put that in a video, then I don't want to ruin it for anyone. So we'll do this in the nether for him. And now you can see your lovely nether presence instead. And didn't mean to put that one in the middle, but I did, because I'm just like that. I do things and I don't know why I do it, but I do it. Right, so there, and then break you. Break you. I'm getting really good at making presents. Look at that. It's really professionally done present. I say professionally done as if it was like, you know, an art form or something. Right, let's just do that. And then the garlands again. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Totally out of place. That's just the way I roll. There we go. And then the reds in between. So I didn't think of doing that. I can just... Wow, monkey. Smart. Sure, smart. Right, so name tag, saddle, use these ones, saddle, apple, emerald, diamond, block, and sign saying, "To Dread, Merry Xmas from wow, really cannot spell my name. There we go. It's like, it's really easy and I just can't do it. Alright, so now next we're gonna go and do, see, I wanna do Gamer Bomb and then Mischief, because Mischief lives far away from spawn and far away from anything, but it does live close-ish to Gamer Bomb, so I can easy do that one, hopefully, if I can find him. So let's go and do short stuff, Wizzo and Sofa. So we've got Shawstuff here, we've got Wizzo there, and we got Sofa. That's Sneaky's. Done Sneaky already, have we? No, we haven't done Sneaky. Alright, we'll go on to do Sneaky as well. We'll do these three in a row. Alright, so two Wizzos. Oh, and once again, no minecart, guys. Where's the minecarts? Ah, oh, give up. Time to run again. And here we have what can only be described as Wizzo's place. Just nothing. Right. I don't know if he's... Oh, he's just building something. Alright, I'll stay over here in the portal area so I can do this. And I'll just place it here, that way, if he comes through the portal, comes back home,
he gets his present! His Christmas present! Because he, you know, Christmassy and all that jazz.
All holidays. Non-denominational holiday to all. That's what I should probably be saying, since a lot of people have celebrate different things. And not everyone celebrates Christmas. I mean, I don't celebrate Christmas for the reasons that Christmas is, it's just a long story of stuff. But nevertheless, I do celebrate Christmas, and most people I know celebrate Christmas, and other people I know do celebrate Hanukkah and Christmaka, which is a really cool holiday, I must say. So this, even if it is a made-up one. Right, so let's go and put Wizzle stuff in here. So there. And then I use my extra trick, which I just learned. The trick I learned, which is really, really useful and easy. Just hold and spin around. There we go. There we go. Quick and easy. Right, there. Saddle. We'll remember to use the right one day. And there we go. Beautiful. Getting quicker at these. I'm getting really quick. So, two Wizzo. Two is easier. There's these. Mary had a little. Mary Xmas from Monkey. There we go. Lovely. Right, so now we've done that one, let's go and do Sofa's, because she's right next door. And we are met with... if your name is Wizzo or Gladric, go away. Yeah, she gets pranked a lot by Gladric and Wizzo, so I can't fault her for that sign, really. But I do need some food. I'm running out of food again, so I'm hoping that she's got some. If not, I might have to slaughter some cows, chickens, and sheep. Anywhere at all? Please be some meat in here. There is some meat. There's two pieces. I can't take that. Alright, I'll take some wheat. I'll pay her back. I'll pay everyone back a wheat at some point. Just to say sorry for stealing all your foods. Well, there we go. I've got 10. That should do for now. Let's put that one back.
Sorry, Sophie, but I kind of need it. I'm going to die otherwise. Kind of really needing it.
And she's got nothing in here I can steal now. Right, so let's put the presents right outside of a door, which is lovely right here. So there, and... There we go. I might actually need to steal some clay from someone. Because I am running out of red. And I can't really do yellow even. And I can't really do a all red present. That would be kind of bizarre. It wouldn't look like you've got any bows in it or ribbons or anything like that. So just do that. There, and there. And I do have a lot of red. Okay, yeah, I have a lot of red, yeah. I was going to say maybe not enough, but yeah, I do. Right, so let's put the chest in the middle. And then do our... lovely garland again. So there. I will get it right eventually. I could go like that, but I'm not gonna. So I do that, and then one there, and one there, and then all the way around, like that, and like that. Cool.
Yeah.
Right. What was it again? It was name tag, saddle, apple, emerald, and diamond. Like so, cover it over, shove on a sign saying to Sofa, Merry Xmas from Monkey. There we go, beautiful. Right, so now we've done that one, let's go to, lovely place by the way, let's go to let's go to Shawstuff's. Shawstuff next. And here we have Shawstuff's place. Yay! Right, so he's got, wow, something cool over there. I'm not going to ruin it for anyone though, so I'm going to put his present right here so he sees when he comes through the portal. I also went back to spawn and got myself some more food and some more clay because, as I say, I was in desperate need of some. So let's do that. And then one there. Forgetting how to make presents because I haven't done it in about 15 minutes because I'm getting more resources and stuff. and getting here. My god, Shasta's place even is ridiculously far away from the hub, and he hasn't got a rail system. He's had to walk the entire way. Definitely sort that out at some point. So, get stuff from there. There we go. Thank you. Get back. I need to get on top. Yep. That was a terrible jump. Whoop. I really need to eat something. Alright, there we go. Okay, let's go. Oh, got a red already. Do there, on here, there, and on the middle. And then trying to fall. Didn't help. Yeah. Here we go. There we go. Fantastic! Yay! Right, and then put the present down. So, once again, present in the middle, that there. Do our lovely garland around the outside. Like so. And then put the lovely cherries or whatever they are in the middle. Then a name tag. Saddle. Gold apple. Emerald. And diamond. And then fill up the front. Like so. And then a sign saying, two short stuff. He doesn't use vowels, it's really weird. Two shots, short stuff. Merry Xmas from Monkey. There you go. Yeah, lovely. That looks really nice in this little place there. Right, who's next on my Christmas list? Let's go to Sneaky Magoo's place. It's a beautiful place. I've only ever been here once before. And that was when I was in spectator mode. Kind of like doing some admin stuff, but yeah, it looks really nice, this place. Worked on it really hard. And actually, he's online right now. I think that's him over there. See that name tag? Justin Distas? That there? I think that's him. Yeah, it's probably him. So I'm going to be really covert about this one. I'm going to have to do it really quickly. So let's go and put the present down. So he's going to do it. Actually, if he's coming in from this door, we'll do it here. Because he's going to come in from this door, so... Got a roof? Not enough space on the roof. I have to do it here. Do it quickly, monkey! Quickly! He's gonna see you! Do it right if you're gonna do it quickly. Alright, dude, take away that one. Take away that one. Right, there. Oh, go on. I'm in a rush now. Can't get him to see. I can't let him see me do it. Can't let him see me. There. Still there? He's still there. He might be AFK. If he's AFK, fantastic. I've got more time, but if not, it's too much of a risk. It's too much of a risk. So there, and then there. Oh, come on. There, and then... Oh, God, I missed it up at the mat. There, come on. Can't have him see me. Can't have him see Santa if he sees... You can't see Santa before Christmas. Or anywhere. Ever before on Christmas. Not allowed to see him. All right, there. Come on. Come on. Come on. Before he starts moving. Yeah, like that. And then, name tag. Name tag. Saddle, doesn't matter if I'm using the wrong one anymore. That one, there, that, and then diamond, and then, oh, come on, there. Wait, did he move? No, okay, and then that in the middle, and say, two sneaky berry Xmas from monkey. There we go, beautiful. And I should have probably, actually, yeah, quick. Put it on this side instead, because you'll see it from the side better. Two sneaky Merry Xmas from Monkey. There we go, right. Let's get over here quickly before he sees us and head over to Gamer Bombs for his present and then mischiefs. Woohoo! I got the achievement on the rail! Thank you, Sneaky! Your place rocks! And we're at Gamer Bombs' place, which looks fantastic and magnificent, and there's a giant tower right there. That's the only thing I know about this place, is there a giant tower? Because I saw him in one of his videos, like, giant tower of things and strangeness. So, I'm going to put the present right here, I think. Nice little place for it right here. And then, I'm going to have a problem. Now, the problem is Kid Mischief. He refuses to tell anyone where his coordinates are, and because of that, he doesn't got a rail system or anything like that, and I haven't got a clue. Not a clue! Where his place is. It's really kind of bad. So, that being the case, I only really have one option, and that is to either scour the world trying to find his place. Actually, I think three options. Scour the world trying to find his place, or go into admin and fly around until I find it. which I don't really want to have to do, because it's not really, you know, survival. Or leave his present here and say to tell Gamer Bomb to give it to him. That seems like the logical option, because, as I say, no one really knows for sure where his place is. Oh, are these two different leaves? There's Spruce. There's Spruce. There's Spruce. Why weren't they... Oh, they did stuck. Okay, don't mind. Because he won't tell me where it is, and there's only maybe two people on the server that actually know where it is, and I'd only go asking them, because then it would ruin the surprise for them when they open their present and all that stuff. So, yeah, small issue. Also, I'm running out of the clay. I haven't got any clay left. Oh my god, I've run out of red already. So, yeah, I'm going to probably just go ahead and give Game Bomb his present and say, you know, give Mischief his, if you could please, because that'd be kind of nice. So, there we go. So, you actually, kid was living. Give me my diamond. Thank you. Kid was living in the village that was over that way. He was living in the village, and it was really close by. Everyone knew where it was. It was fantastic. And now, obviously, everyone knew where it was, which was the problem. So, yeah, he likes to be awkward like that. So, there's the present for Gamer Bomb. So, to Gamer Bomb. Merry Xmas from... That's not how you spell from Monkey. There you go, Monkey. Monkey. There we go. Cool. Fantastic! Right, now I need to give Gamer Bomb Mischief, and as I say, I've kind of run out of clay. I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12. I need 12 of those. So I've got 5 of that colour, 4 of that colour. I'm going to have to borrow some from Gamer Bomb if he's got some. Which he does. He does! Yay! Oh, fantastic. Game Bomb, I will pay you back. Alright, I've got to get some red. I'll get 13 of them, or 14 of them. And I need some red dye, which I'm fairly certain he'll have. Or at least I hope he has. Red dye? Even like a rose? Rose anywhere? No? Okay, I'm going to go hunting for some roses and I'll be right back, guys. Oh, God, where's roses in this world anymore? Poppies! That's what they have. They're called poppies. I miss roses. Yay! Rosebush! 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 And... Bone meal. I love that you can do that. Loads of red dye now. Look at all that red dye. Put on there. Loads of it. Fantastic. Right. So let's go and put Mischief's present together. Could have probably done with getting some... other colour or something like that. I don't know if there's any purple around here or anything. Is there? Lilacs or anything like that? No, it's going to take me too long to search for something. So, yeah, we'll just give him the normal present colours. Unless I can give him red present with the yellow bow. Huh, that could work. I've got loads of yellow. Or loads of red now, I guess. If I give, yeah, I'll do it that way. Do it that way. We'll mix it up for mischief. Let's go crazy and turn it round. There we go. Make a yellow bow instead of a red bow. Woo! Craziness. World of madness. Right, which means I will need some more clay. I will pay you back, Game Bomb. Promise. I will pay you back. So there. And then all of the red like that. That's way more than I need, but fair enough. Doesn't matter. As I said, I'll give him it back when I have a chance. So let's get rid of some of this area like this. Don't like take it down to rain, but you're going to have to. There we go. And let's make it look like it's at least natural a little bit. There you go. Natural terrain, kinda. Now it is. Right, okay. So, we're gonna go with a red base, like this. And then do the yellow bow. Look weird, but kids weird, so, you know, makes sense. There. And then the lovely yellow underneath, like so. And then that there. Right. Bow on top. Get rid of that. That there. And that there. Cool. Whoa. There we go. Right. Then press in the middle. Give him his garland. So there. I will get this right one day, but not this day because this is the last one. Alright, there, and one there. And then the ridge on the outside, like. Oh. Mess that one up. There we go. Like that. One there. Like that. And then finally, a name tag. Saddle. Thought I'd run out there. A golden apple. Emerald. And. Wait, is it diamond? Emerald, and diamond. I don't remember. But when I get the same on each one. Emerald and diamond. Okay. There you go. Emerald and diamond, which I've done this one thing. Nope, diamond and emerald. Right, so there and then there. Yay! Wrong. Yay! Alright, so two mischief. IB 4E except up to C. I never remember that rule. Is it that way or that way? It's that's right, yeah. From Merry, that's the one. Merry Xmas from Monk. I'm getting so tired. Monkey, need more coffee. There we go. Fantastic. Yay! So I was gonna put a little sign here saying, please give this one. Oh, actually, no, I'll do. Take it off there. Yeah. 2GB. Please give this one to mischief. There we go. Right. Fantastic. Right, guys. Well, that is it. I've been Monkey Claws. I've given all the presents out. That looks really weird being the other way around, I must say. So I'm going to head off back to my lovely house and eat some cookies, mince pies, drink some eggnog. The sun is setting. Yep. And I'll catch you guys next time. So until next time, Merry Christmas. Happy Holidays.